हेलो चिल्ड्रन,
नाउ सेकंड क्लास मैथमेटिक्स। व्हाट इज अवर चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन? सेकंड क्लास मैथमेटिक्स। टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट ऑल ऑफ यू, टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड टेक पेंसिल। पेज नंबर 100, ओपन इट चिल्ड्रन। पेज नंबर 100, ओपन इट ऑल ऑफ यू। पेज नंबर 100। So what is our chapter children? 13th chapter. Our chapter name is what children here? Length of things. See here, say spelling. L-E-N-G-T-H, length. L-E-N-G-T-H, length. Say length spelling. L-E-N-G-T-H, length. O-F-O-P. THINGES, things, length of things, length of things. See here, look at the pictures given below. Say how garlands of flowers are being measured. How garlands of flowers are being measured? You know children, garlands of flowers means పూలు అమ్మాయి వాళ్ళు ఉంటారు కదా, సి విచ్ లైక్ దే ఆర్ మెజ్యూరింగ్. సియర్ షీజ్ షీ సియర్. సో వన్ గార్లాండ్ మ్యాన్, గార్లాండ్ ఉమెన్ ఈజ్ దేర్ అండ్ వన్ గర్ల్ ఈజ్ దేర్. సియర్ దిస్ గర్ల్ ఈజ్ ఆస్కింగ్, వాట్ షీ ఆస్కింగ్, గివ్ మీ 4 క్యూబిట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్లవర్స్ గార్లాండ్. Give me 4 cubits of flowers garland. Cubits means how much children? Cubits? See here, cubits. C-U-B-I-T. Yes, cubits. C-U-B-I-T-S, cubits. C-U-B-I-T-S, cubits. Cubits means what children? Here, she is measured only here to here. She hand having this woman hand here to here only will measure cubit. So how many cubits she want? She asking 4 cubits of flower garland. She is asking. She measuring 4 cubits of flowers and given. Oh, there are only 3 cubits. Her mother is saying. See, she also measured the flowers. So she measured. And how many cubits will came now? She, her mother hand to only three cubits. Only 1, 2, 3 cubits only came. See here. When I measured their weight, 5 cubits. This girl will measuring means how many cubits will came? 5 cubits only came. So children here. How did everyone measure the garland with? How did everyone measure the garland with? You know? Which like will measure? Cubits only? Cubits. Everyone measured the garland with cubits. Cubits means in flower shop to you are taking only one mura like that only. That mura, half mura. See here, half mura will taking this cubit. See children, why did each one get different measurement? Why did each one get different measurement? So, she's hand is small. Her mother hand is big. This woman hand is मिडिल सम हर हैंड टू मोर ओनली हैविंग सी हियर अमंग दी थ्री हूज क्यूबिट इज मोर सो हूज क्यूबिट इज मोर 1, 2, 3 थ्री मेंबर्स आर मेजर्ड ओनली मेजरिंग सो हूज क्यूबिट इज मोर सो आर मदर मदर क्यूबिट इज मोर सो हूज क्यूबिट इज मोर मदर मदर क्यूबिट इज मोर एम ओ टी एच ई आर मदर मदर क्यूबिट इज मोर यस चिल्ड्रन दैट्स वाई ओनली दैट फ्लावर्स थ्री क्यूबिट्स ओनली विल केम सो अमंग थ्री हूज क्यूबिट इज लेस हूज क्यूबिट इज लेस सो दिस गर्ल क्यूबिट इज लेस गर्ल गर्ल क्यूबिट इज लेस सो इन जनरल वॉट मेजरमेंट डू यू यूज वाइल प्लेइंग गेम्स इन प्लेइंग गेम्स टू विच लाइक विल मेजरमेंट दैट हैंड स्पैन वी आर यूजिंग हैंड स्पैन दिस लाइक विल मेजर ओनली हैंड स्पैन यस एंड फूट फूट दिस लाइक फूट हैंड स्पैन ओके सी हियर लुक एट द पिक्चर्स See children, look at the picture. They are played. See. So which leg will measuring? They are playing marbles only. You know children, you are played only gotilu, that marbles. Here, measured only this leg. See here, what is this? Here, four fingers to he measured. Here, second picture too. He measured hand span. See, observe. Hand span. Observe children here. Hand span to measured only. Yes, this is called hand span. Here, cubit. Here, cubit. See, which leg will measure? This leg only. Yes. Here, one stick too will measure it. Yes, children, this stick too measuring this boy. Here, foot too measured. Here, this like foot will, foot too measured. See, now answer the following questions. How is the length of the table measured? So, how is the length of the table measured? So which leg will measure table? So meters only. Which leg will measure? Hand span? No. Meters. Meters to measure. How is the distance between the marbles? Measured. See here, marble measured. See here, how is the distance between the marble measures? See here, they are played marbles only. So, how much distance is this? Four fingers. So, which like measured? Four fingers. Four fingers. See here, how is the length of the garland of flowers measured? Garland of flowers measured, which leg will measure? She is measuring cubit. C-U-B-I-T-S, cubits. C-U-B-I-T-S, cubits. Next one, how is the length of the thread measured? See here, this leg will measured only length. So which leg measured? Thread. Here also, four fingers only. four fingers. See here. How is the distance measured in picture 5? See here. How is the distance? See here. One stick only. This like stick to measure it. Yes. Here. How is the length of the room measured? Foot. Foot measuring only. See children here. See here. What is our chapter? Length of things. Length of things. Here this girl is asking, give me 4 cubits of flower garland. Garland she is asking. This woman only given 4 cubits of garland flowers, flower garland. So she's mother is checking that flowers too. So how many cubits she is also measured. So she measured means how many cubits of flowers will came? 3 cubits of flowers will came. And again she also, that girl also measured that flowers. So how many cubits will came for girl to 5 cubits of flowers. So that girl is confusing only. Oh, what happened? So how did everyone measure the garland with 2 cubits to only measure it? So why did each one get? See children here. Say cubit spelling. Say children. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. Say, learn spelling, cubit spelling. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. So, length spelling, L-E-N-G-T-H, length. L-E-N-G-T-H, length. See here this girl. So, here, among the 3, whose cubit is more here? This girl, mother cubit is more. So that's why this girl mother too came. How many cubits too will came? Only 3 cubits. Yes, children? Only 3 cubits only came. That's why this girl mother had mother cubit only, big only, more. So whose cubit is less? Here whose cubit is less, children? Whose cubit is? So this girl cubit is less. Why? This girl measuring means how many cubits will came? 5 cubits only came. How many cubits? 5. So small only having this girl cubit. See, yes, small. So less having, that's why. So in general, what measurement do you use while playing the game? So in general too, what measurement will you using while playing? Fingers, 4 fingers. Yes children, hand span, cubit. And one stick like that, okay. See here. So these boys are played marbles, playing with marbles. So this boy will how to measure? So 4 fingers only. He is measured 4 fingers. Say 4 fingers spelling. F-O-U-R-4, F-I-N-G-U-R-E-S, fingers. Suppose, see here, these boys are what are doing? What here they are doing? This boy will doing? Measured. What he measured? In the table, he measured on the table. Which like he measured? Hand span to measure. So he measured with hand span. Yes children, this one is called hand span. See, here to here, hand span only. Okay, are you understand? Here, दिस वुमेन इज मेजर्ड विथ क्यूबिट. दिस वुमेन इज मेजर्ड क्यूबिट. हियर दिस बॉय विल मेजर स्टिक्स. दिस बॉय विल मेजर फोर फिंगर्स ओनली. यस चिल्ड्रन, हियर दिस बॉय. दिस बॉय विल मेजर फुट. फुट, वन फुट, टू फुट, लाइक दैट ओनली. सी हियर चिल्ड्रन, मेजर्ड एंड राइट सीरियल नंबर, नेम ऑफ पीपल, लेंथ ऑफ फिंगर्स वेड, लेंथ ऑफ फोर फिंगर्स वेड, लेंथ ऑफ हैंड स्पैन, क्यूबिट. सो दिस वन आई विल एक्सप्लेनिंग नेक्स्ट क्लास टू चिल्ड्रन. ओके चिल्ड्रन.